It's 1939, and Nazis are chasing the Jews. I'm only 10 and I'm afraid.
I don't feel safe. We have to move to another place. We try to escape, but we cannot.
Our new home. I am Afrag.
I never knew the meaning of pain until I had to run.
I think that now I fear the most is not to see two lips again.
Despite the darkness, one thing I know
is that now I'm in love.
It's 1942,
and we're hiding in the back house.
Now I have a diary. It's been 2 years, I've been writing my story in these pages. Despite the dark, I can see now.
No lies must show. It's August 4 and we've been cut. Atmosphere just came through.
I lost all I had left.
There's no music in Auschwitz.
And my eyebags are getting worse.
I am Anne Frank.
They're shooting all the ones who run.
Lot of pain everywhere. My sister and I are in a new place where realness beat her.
The reasons give no answer to all the questions left.
Now I'm lost, I'm all
to turn off the lights. I am Anne Frank.
Todos en algún momento nos hemos sentido como Anne Frank. Hemos tenido miedo, nos hemos sentido solos, encerrados. Todos en algún momento hemos sido obligados a ocultar lo que pensamos o sentimos por miedo. Sin embargo, siempre tenemos esperanza de que no podrán callarnos.